we start with why. Why now? You know, accessibility is a really incredibly important topic right now. We don't just go to work to use technology. We as humans rely on technology through education, through workplace, and at home. And so every organization in the world needs to have a greater awareness of how they build their products to reach everybody in society. The first few pages in the flipbook allow you to understand the societal importance of what we're doing right here, but also the how to convince others within your organizations how to become a champion for digital inclusion and accessibility. Keep clicking on these links and work out why this matters to your organization. We then move into getting close to the topic. You know, many of you may not be aware of people with disabilities already within your organization. Consider that 70% of people with disabilities have invisible disabilities. You may not know. So we created these personas so that you can get close to a day in the life of a person with a disability and how they interact with technology. We wanted to make sure as well that you saw how others had done this and how others had made this topic important in their organization. So on the right hand side here, you'll see a bunch of case studies that you can go and learn more about the different approaches organizations, large and small, can take on this topic. We then move to how. You shouldn't go into any adoption change strategy without understanding your plan. And so we've been really, you know, we've worked with our customer support engineers and our customer success teams across the business to learn from their experiences of driving successful campaigns out on accessibility. And if you go into any of these guides in the different phases here, from the start phase to the testing and experimentation stage to the developing accessibility at scale stage, you'll be learning from the experiences of people who've actually done this inside Microsoft and with our customers around the globe. And then finally, we want to be a transparent, open book on our approach and the resources that we're building at Microsoft to drive digital inclusion. So all of these are essentially guides to the features that we're building, how to get support, and how to build a more digitally inclusive organization. We're really happy to share this document with you. Dig in and learn more.